Welcome back, weary travelers. As you know, I have some difficulty keeping my cool with this game. So this time, I've taken some advice from the aptly named rock band Mountain, who made Mississippi Queen, to get through the last of this game. Now, this ain't gonna be the last episode, but we're getting close, so let's get back on the trail, boys and girls, and others, and anyone who defines as anything. Let's go! It's really hard to see with this on. Shit! I forgot where we were in the game. God damn it. Okay, so if I remember correctly, these... Yup. Okay, I'm already dead. The Mississippi Queen is not helped. I am immediately enraged. Go, my friend. Okay, we are learning some new things right off the bat. I'm gonna turn that down just a little bit. Also, you may have noticed that my face looks maybe a little better. Hopefully it looks better. That is the goal, at the very least. What I've done is basically... when I was using it... Oh my god, I forgot that! Oh my god! Oh! I did it! Amazing! I did not think I was gonna get that on the first try. Oh boy. Okay, before we go anywhere, I wanna try to make sure that we know where any secrets lie. Now, if I remember correctly, the last time we played, which was a couple weeks ago, we finally thought that we had gotten rid of the Shadow Us, and we did not. We did not do that. Okay, so we need it to go this way. Oh, oh, no! Okay, that's actually not that bad. It's gotta go up, around. All right. Stick with me. Don't abandon me yet. Don't abandon hope. This is cool, Callie. It's cool, Callie. Today, we're gonna be cool. Woo! Woo! Oh, I need it to go over there, don't I? Ah, I don't like that at all. Oh. No! Oh, that's difficult. Oh, that's a hard one. That's a hard one, Surefoot. No! That was close! Oh. Good job, buddy. Oh. Oh. No! He's left me behind. That's okay. Yep. Oh, shit. Wait, no! Oh! No! Oh! I'm panicking! Oh, that was amazing! Wow! Okay, you know what? I don't want to talk too soon, but I think I got a handle of the feathers. They're actually a really cool mechanic. I actually really like these. I don't know, it adds a bit more flow to the game, in my opinion. I think one of my problems with this game is that I feel like platforming is not super my thing. So it's nice to, like, play it in a way that's more conducive to my playstyle, which is, I'm very bad at the game. No! Alright, you know what, that might have been on me. Yeah. Thought that might be the case. Oh yeah, I can just do that. Woo! Cool beans! I think this is a secret. I think that... Sometimes we're wrong, and that's okay. Sometimes we have to admit to ourselves that being right all the time, I was so close. It's over now. Why won't she leave me alone? I hate her. I hate you! I do feel bad, but she's a part of me. I'll never be able to get rid of her, and she was right. I couldn't climb the mountain. Oh, okay. Now listen, I understand the lesson that we're going for, you know? You gotta accept- Listen, I'm someone with anger issues. I may not seem it, because I'm such a delight and joy, as all of you know. Mwah. But yes, I also struggle with, some anger issues, sometimes. And I understand where... you know, I don't think Madeline's problem is that it's anger. I think hers is more anxiety and self-doubt. But there is that sense of, like, you know, those things are a part of you, and you can't just get rid of them. Like, they don't just go away, you know what I mean? Like, you have to be willing to accept what you are in life, and sometimes that means accepting the parts that you don't like. Like, a lot of people don't like the fact that they are certain ways, but that doesn't mean that, like, they can just stop, you know? Like, people are certain ways for certain reasons. And sometimes we can't get rid of those parts of ourselves. But what we can do is work on coping mechanisms and healthy mentalities to control ourselves despite our flaws, rather than in abject opposition of them, if that makes sense. Does that make sense? I'm gonna assume that made sense. Okay, I don't know what I'm blabbing on about. I don't think that I'm not exactly a therapist. I'm just a guy trying to finish a game. Trying to finish a game that I'm very not super great at. Ow! 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 It's kind of a jam, not gonna lie. Fuck! Where am I going? This means that this is the answer. Oh, okay, I literally was... I'm an idiot. Oh. 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 Oop. Oh, God. Oh, God. All right, hold on. I can do this. Woo! Yeah, so you have to use... Oh, that's tough. How do they do that? Oh my god, that's tough! I need to be able to get onto that one without using my stuff too much. Hop, hop! Where's this going? Oh, alright. Fair enough, it did say to go to the left. Probably should have paid attention to it. Whoop! Hey, I did it! Amazing. I hope this is where I'm supposed to go. Half the time, I don't actually know if where I'm going is where I'm supposed to go, or if it's just where I'm Oh, hello, ma'am. Mwah! Give you a little kiss. I feel like this is a secret cubby. It is not a secret cubby. Ooh. Hello? What is this? It's a play button. A reflect... What? I'm confused. Uh-oh, I don't know what this is! I guess I'll be back later! I don't have any colored nothings right now, I just got me. Just a white me. That's all I got. My bad. Whoa. Whoa! Oh, this was a mistake. Oh, this was a mistake! Okay, bye! Let's try it again. Oh, wait a minute, why don't I go this way? What am I, an idiot? Wait, what? I'm confused. What? Wait, what? Wait, what? Ooh. Hold on. God, oh, I didn't mean to make it go that way. Hold on, big guy. Ooh. Oh, I see. Oh, it kills me. I'm so sorry. Yay, I am a god. Uh-oh. That's what I get for pressing the X button. Ooh, you get launched, Sonny Jim. And I did. Fantastic. I guess I'm going the right way, but I don't know where I'm going. And what does this have to do with the... Sudden key change? Is... Sudden. Okay. Oh no! Woo! Ooh, this is getting dangerous. How about I'm gonna touch you? You're a bouncy! Okay. I like the bouncy. They're radiating with the energy. Yep. Oh, and they give me energy for my jump. That's good. Oh, that's nice. Actually, I actually really like this level. I'm not gonna lie. Shit. Ooh. Ah! Ooh, by the skin of my teeth. Why is that a term, by the skin of my teeth? Teeth don't have skin, do they? I hope they don't. Doesn't sound like a precedent, does it? Bonk. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I just don't know. I just don't know. Bonk. Bonk. Hello? I don't know what this music reminds me of, but it reminds me of something, and honestly, I'm super digging it. Also, this last one's hard to hit. Ooh, that's really hard. Okay, so something about that I also want to mention, just because we're doing excuses here, is that it's really hard to... No! Jesus! I'm like losing my grip on my controller because I'm so nervous. I'm anxious. Like, I'm nervous. Oh! Oh. Oh, I see. I have to do that because I have to get him over there. Wow, that could have super killed me super easily. But it didn't, which is impressive. I feel like I'm missing a lot of stuff. Am I just magically going the right way? I don't know. Probably should have carried that one through, not gonna lie. Yep. Okay, fair enough. Whoa! Bah.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I hesitate. Hesitate means hesitation is death. Fuck. Do 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 do. Ah! How do you get through the top part? Actually, I bet I know how you get through the top part. I bet you can break through it. Oh, ran right into that one. I know what this sounds like. This sounds like the soundtrack for the Adventure Zone for Suffering Game. That's what this reminds me of. Like, a lot. Yep. I need to get onto the other side of that, but I don't know if I can. Hold on. But I know this isn't impossible because I know that there aren't any upgrades you can just get. You know what I mean? Like, something that has bothered me, and not by bother, like, it doesn't bother me about the game, but bothers me about my stupid brain is that my stupid brain keeps telling me that I'm gonna be able to get an upgrade halfway through something, and then I'm gonna be able to come back and use that upgrade to get past the hard part, when in reality, it's just hard. It's just the difficult section of the game. Controller bent in the way. Because the wire is bent, so it's really difficult to try to do this with a controller that does not want to work with me. Please! Oh! Yes. Fair enough. Listen, as soon as I'm not on the part that makes me very upset, I'm less upset. It's alright. It's fine. Woo! Oh! Oh, she don't like that. She got a ball. She says to me, she says, I got security issues. You know what? Listen, crystals are fine. After this game, I'm never looking at them again. I know that some... Why? I know some people like the crystals. They say, oh my god, they tell my fortune. Oh my god, it's my birthstone. Look, I'm a Sagittarius. I got a sapphire. Well, guess what? Fuck you and this stupid gem that you think is cool. All rocks are bad. Oh my god, why is it lined? The fact that it's lined makes it so much harder. Which I get is the point.
Please.
Come on. You are a kind individual. Thank you for watching my channel. That's all I have to say. Nothing negative. I'm too cool for negativity. Too cool. Fucking green bean casserole on a Thanksgiving evening. Ah! Oh my god. Oh, hello. Where are you going? Hey, my friend. Oh! Who's that I see there? Oh, that's Granny.
Oh, hello again. Of course you're here. Calling it quits, I see.
No, I fell. It's over.
That's probably for the best. The mountain doesn't pull any punches.
Yeah, I get it. I wasn't strong enough to climb your stupid mountain. You can laugh at me again if you want. I didn't mean actually laugh.
Sometimes you gotta know when to throw in the towel. You'll get over it.
You know what? I had a lot of time to think, climbing out of this cave, and I'm already over it. That part of me was right. I can't do this. I'll just go home to my sad life and be miserable forever.
You clearly aren't over it.
Shut up. I know. I don't want to give up, but I'm not, no matter how hard I try, she sabotages me every step of the way.
A lot of kids come here to climb this mountain, only to give up. It's a shame that you fell. I was starting to think you'd make it.
What made me so special?
I've never met someone so angry at themselves. Honestly, I thought you'd reach the summit just to spite yourself.
Gee, thanks.
This girl you're talking about, it sounds like she's holding you back. Talk to her. Figure out why she's so scared.
You think she's scared? I guess I never thought of it that way.
Stop wasting both of our time and ask her. What have you got to lose?
Shid. Shid and Fardencom. Oh! Hello? Where are you going? Oh, why you running? Run them hands! Oh, this feels kinda nice. Where you going, dog? Where you going? Why you afraid? Oh, why you running? Oh, you shouldn't. Oh. This is gonna be kinda difficult. Thanks, boys! Appreciate the help. Wow, that actually also helped.
Oh, you almost had it.
You're almost good to me, boys. I might split this into two parts, so if this, like, comes out in two parts, just know it's because I wanted to keep playing the game, which honestly is good because this game makes it difficult sometimes to want to keep playing it. But man, this chapter, whoo, is spicy. It's getting my breath all tasting like salsa. Gotta go drink some milk, calm it down.
Where are you going? Why are you running? Why are you going down, huh?
Seems like you're the one that doesn't want to climb this mountain.
Why would that be?
Oh, I can't go down no more because I'm in the water. Is that a big fish? What is that? Hold on, there's something up there. It's just one of those boys. Did I fuck myself? Hello?
Man, I'd like to talk to you about your car's extended warranty if you have a minute, please.
Where are you going? Am I gonna drown? I feel like I'm gonna drown.
Oh. Girl, why you running? Run them hands.
Where is she going? You gonna judge a man who is about to die? Please don't. Boy, I sure hope this footage doesn't take a really long time to upload to my computer to start editing it. That'd be really unfortunate. I kind of planned to do that tonight! Okay, I think we're good now. I think we can just chill.
Thank you, sir. Mwah. Lady, I swear to God.
Oh, shit.
Looking for me? I thought you were done with me.
That was a mistake. I'm sorry.
You think you've got it all figured out? You think you don't need me?
I said I'm sorry. We need to move past this.
You expect me to trust you?
You aren't innocent here either. But I know you're scared. Look,
We're at rock bottom. There's no point in fighting.
I can keep digging. I could pull us down to the center of the earth.
What would be the point? Let's climb out of here. Together.
Come closer, and I'll make you regret it.
Okay.